Oh, Ben Smith. Here's Hoare moving it away. Oh, a missed tackle on Jose Gere. Off he goes.
He's got power only.
It's a one-on-one. And he's done the job. Jose Gere.
That beach boat and bear, bright yellow, too good. Too fast, too strong, Smithy.
Yeah, too strong, all right. Great chase from Broadhurst, wasn't he? He was the last man to have a crack, but was all over by there. Only chance he had was to dislodge the ball.
Healing young number nines.
But it's not offside.
The way Aaron Smith, the fact he was offside. And here's a chance for Tim Nunnai Williams. Oh, he's guessed him. Tim Nunnai Williams. What a reply from the Chiefs.
5 metres of the scrum. Nonu rushes up. That's poor defence from Nonu and Burley. Look at that goose step. Campese style would be proud. And he gasses Ben Smith on the outside. Sensational finish.
Good play from Kane Douglas.
And Mullen pops it out now to Folau. He's on his own. Israel Folau stepping, sending. Israel Folau! Oh, magnificent!
Oh, do you get a better test debut than
that? I see. Little shot at the ball. He's got away. Inside is O'Kara. He needs support, and it's intercepted by Hawk. Now what can Hawk do from here? Hawk could go all the way from here. Has he got the sling? He's definitely got the pace. Stuart Hawk is clear all the way to the line. That is another sensational score.
O'Kara looked like it was a try, literally. But Hawk reads it, he buys it, and then he steps and goes. And there's all the Italian forwards have got no chance to get back. Hawk scores another try for Scotland.
20 seconds remaining in this contest. The Crusaders decide to go all out. Here's a chance. Vainu steps out from Pocky. Talusa Vainu has support. One to beat. Vainu does it on his own. That's ridiculous.
Space on the outside. And Vainu, here's a guy who's played in this Highlanders jersey. He doesn't get many opportunities with the depth of talent they have, but you see his recognition inside and outside. Wouldn't we love to see more of that from him?
Barnes goes high and long.
Too long.
No real pressure on North, and the chance for him to counter! George North! Barnes comes to him, he steps Barnes! George North! Oh, what a try!
It was off the kickoff. Merrick Barnes' opening kickoff was too long. It's a nothing kick, and the Wallabies were always then behind on the tactical battle. And then they find themselves.
Use it!
Johan Maestri, the second row. Basta. Fofana. Fofana, beautiful colliding skills away from Ben Youngs. Wesley Fofana! Beautiful solo try!
And to his ambition.
Sheer class, we've been talking about people playing the right position, but that was sheer class.
To Verna Pola, late replacement in the starting team for Geoffrey Jenkins, who is returning home through injury. Kian Healy, another prop, also returning home. Morahan, running back infield and over the 10 metres he goes, he gets a bend going, one to beat, chipping over the top, Luke Morahan, the bounce is good, Morahan is good, it's a try!
Next to him. I think he was talking about Ben Lucas, maybe there was no other players there. He pushed off Sam Warburton, the captain, and then chip and chase. Wonderful work from Luke Morahan.
Attack his side and they've done it well.
Four, almost an overthrow, it's sloppy and it's been picked up by the loose forward and he offloads now to Genia. Will Genia over the 22! Smith coming at him! Oh, what a try! What a try!
Virtually 75 metres for the Wallabies. Didn't they need that try before half-time?
Oh, they sure did. And that all came from an all-back line-out mistake. There was no pressure from the Wallabies. They made a mess of it. And as you say, Michael Hooper, one of the fastest forwards on the field, without a doubt, swooped on the